and it is for me called Fresh Friend. And I recently found them on Instagram, and I was sponsored, only given a wig to review for you guys. So I'm not being paid, I just got a wig from them to review for you guys. And I'm super duper excited, I can't wait. And this is actually one of my secret cosplays. If I actually do go to ColossalCon, this one might be a casual if I can make her a dress. So yeah, let's get started. So I took the name off and it kind of destroyed the packaging. Let's cover my name here. Hi, Destroyer! But yeah, it was super duper smashed from the post office, which kind of made me sad, but yeah, let's open it. There it is. And it is Fresh Friend Hair and Beauty. And it comes in this super cute little white box. And it is this big egg. It is very dented. Like, and then I'll read them later, see if you need it. So yeah. I'm ready to open this. Shaking the camera. Okay, so let me open it. Looks like this. And there's the wig. Ooh. And here's some stuff. Ooh. It comes with stuff. There's a choker. That's super cute. They include a free gift, obviously, which is super nice. And unlike some companies, they actually give you a wig cap. So if you don't have a wig cap, here you go. They give you one. So worth it, right? And then they tell you how to care for your wig. So that's nice. And there's some information on the back. And they're shipping was super fast. It was so fast. I couldn't even believe. Like, I contacted them and then they told me that they shipped it out and I got it within like a week. So that was really good shipping. So let's get you the wig. Wiggy wig. So if you can't already tell, this wig is for Emilia from ReZero. And I've been wanting to do this cosplay since I watched it. I haven't finished it, but it's super soft. My hair is a mess. It has a braid, which is nice. It's so soft. It is so soft. It has this too. It also has a bag. Just saying it. Thanks. Oh my. Wow. It has a tag. Fresh Friend Hair and Beauty. And then, yeah. Top is really, really thin, but it's not like, see the netting thin. There is the top and this, which I think like the closer they are, the better the wig is. So they're pretty close, but not that close. But the hair itself is very nice, and it has like a band around it, so it looks really nice. Braids, they did a really cool thing, and they burnt the ends so that the braid just sits there instead of like coming undone. Because I had an Asuna wig, and I bought it off of eBay, I think, and the braid just started to fall out, and then I couldn't get the hair to sit right again because that's just the way it was. So, yeah, this is beautiful. The wig is fine. It's just a tag. Oh, and here's like a little thingy again. The QR code. Scan it for the Facebook page. perfect, and it's perfect color for Emilia. So I think that I give this a 5 out of 5 for product, and a 5 out of 5 for shipping because the shipping was great. I give them a 4 out of 5 for communications because it is kind of like borderline. Sometimes they reply and sometimes they wouldn't reply, but I did get a tracking number, so that was good. And I tracked it on a website that they gave me in an email, so I will link that down below because it's actually like really helpful to have that website when you are tracking things from China. And as you can see, I have a little flower in my hair, which to complete this unboxing slash review, this is also a tutorial on her little flower. So yeah, because I knew this wasn't gonna come with. What we need is a pair of scissors, glue sticks, an alligator clip, a white rose, a glue gun, and purple ribbon. So our first step is we're going to take the flower and we're going to take the scissors and cut off the stem. We don't need that part, and leaving it on is just going to leave it sit weird on your head. So once you clip that off, you're going to dab some glue onto the rose and put on the alligator clip. Make sure it's on there real snug and open it a couple times so that it doesn't stick. Then, when you take your purple ribbon, you want to take about 1.5 feet of it because you want the ribbon to hang down from your wig. So once you do that, we're just going to take a couple of dabs of glue, one in the center, one off to the left, and one off to the right, so that it stays secure. And I made sure that I had it vertically so that when I clipped it onto my wig, it wouldn't be all lopsided. So once you do that, that's basically it. And I hope you enjoyed this tutorial, and I hope that your Emilia cosplays are amazing. So yeah. Super soft, super worth it, so I will definitely link it down below. And I also have a coupon code for you to use for 10% off. It is just Dreamy Bunny, and I will put it here and I will put it down below. So be sure to follow me and subscribe and like this video, of course, and share it with all your friends. But yeah, I hope that you enjoyed it, and I hope that it was a good video. So until next time, bye!